All right. Welcome, everybody. This is our assignment for Thursday. This is the Other Amendments Individual Research Document. Actually, I don't think this is Thursday. This is going to be our assignment for Tuesday, all right? And it's due on Friday. So let's take a look at this. This is Tuesday's assignment. For this assignment, you will complete a Google document I've attached to this assignment. It automatically creates a copy for you to edit and write on. Use the internet and online resources to answer the questions on the document about the other amendments. So what we're looking at, we've looked at the first 10 amendments in the Bill of Rights last week and this week. Now, there are 17 other amendments, and I mean, we could go through each one individually, but I want to focus on the ones that deal with rights. Not every amendment is still applicable. For example, there is an amendment that deals with the elimination of alcohol consumption in the 1920s. And then that amendment gets overturned with the 21st Amendment. So, very simply, I'm just going to ask you, there are 12 questions here that get into not every amendment, but you have to answer, what are these other amendments? It's a real simple document, maybe a little tedious. If we were in class, we would be doing this as a lecture where I would be talking to you about it. But I feel like that could get a little bit monotonous just hearing me read this stuff off. So, you have plenty of time to do this. This is Essential State of North Carolina. Wants you to learn these amendments, so we just have to do it. It's not necessarily the most exciting thing to talk about or teach, but let's just go through it. You're going to look up, what is the 13th Amendment? I mean, you can just Google that question, right? If I go over to Google and I go, what is the 13th Amendment? Well, we can look at it, right? If we look at this, and we're not going to copy and paste from Google. We're going to read, the 13th Amendment of the United States abolished slavery and involuntary servitude except for crime. So I'll come back right here, and I would write that. The 13th Amendment abolished slavery. Now, if we look at the context of that, it was in 1865. It's right after the Civil War. This was passed in 1865. Right after the Civil War. Boom. That's a perfect answer. All right. So you're going to answer just these, all of these amendments that I'm putting on here. And remember, like 13, 14, 15, we skip 16, skip 18, 19, 23, 24, 26. All of them have something in common. And that's what you're looking at for this assignment. So once you get done, because this should make a copy for you, you just submit it. Make sure you are not tempted to just copy and paste into the document. Your keyword, folks, any evidence of copy and pasting will result in a zero for this assignment, all right? So good luck. This is going to be due on Friday, September 4th at 12:30. Just email me if you have any questions. It's pretty simple, though.